Hi there. Welcome to Microsoft Teams, a collaboration app that helps your team stay organized and have conversations all in one place. Let's start with, what else? Teams. Here, you can see a list of all the teams you're part of. Teams are made up of channels. You can build them by topic, department, or just for fun. Channels are where the real work gets done, where you hold meetings, have team conversations, and share files. At the top of each channel, you'll find tabs. They're like links to your favorite files, apps, and services. Want to have a quick, on-the-spot meeting with people in your channel? Select Meet Now. In a meeting, you can show content from your computer or record your meeting. When you share a file in a channel conversation, you and your team can edit it at the same time and share thoughts alongside it. To find all the files that have been shared in a channel, go to the Files tab at the top of the channel. To see all the files ever shared across the team, click Files on the left. Want to talk privately with a person or group? Click New Chat at the top and type their names. Give the chat a name to make it easier to find later. To make a call directly from a chat, click Video Call or Audio Call. In some cases, if your organization has set it up, you can call anyone from Teams using calls, even if they're not using Teams. In meetings, you can see everything you've got lined up for the day or week, or schedule a meeting. This calendar syncs with your Outlook calendar. Go to Activity for a view that lets you catch up on all your unread messages, at mentions, replies, and more. And use the command box to search for specific items or people, take quick actions, and launch apps. Convenient, right? And don't forget to download the mobile app so you're in sync when you're on the go. Thanks for watching. Now bring in your team and let the collaboration begin.